One way of setting out your e-portfolio page a little bit better is using tables. So here's my page at the moment, and I've got some text up there and a picture, and it kind of all looks a little bit messy really, because I can't see everything on this one page. I have to scroll down to see the rest of the picture. So we can use something called a table. Very easy to do. All you do is you put your cursor to the top there. Push your text down a couple of lines if you need to, and then click Table, Insert Table. And I'm just going for a basic two column, one row table. And it's quite small, but once we fill it with things, it will get a bit bigger. So I'm just going to cut my text and paste it in the table. And we're going to have to delete the picture because we can't cut and paste it here. So I've just deleted it, and I'm just going to add it in again. Okay, so at the moment it's a bit kind of messed up because it's all squashed, but basically if we click into here, we should be able to adjust the width of this column. So I'm just going to put it out here a little bit more. And what we'll do is we'll make the length a little bit smaller because it's very long at the moment. So just resize it as you need it, really. I'll make this picture a little bit smaller. And we'll just resize the table a little bit more. Oops. So get it to a size that kind of looks good. I'm just going to pull the text over a little bit more. Okay. So we've got now a page which, in contrast to the original page that we had, we can now see all of the information on one page without having to sort of scroll down. So tables give you quite a nice way of setting out text and images, or text and text, or if you've got maybe four images you want to show, you could make a table with two columns, two rows, and put an image in each so they're all nicely kind of squared in there, each in their table box. But that's how you do tables, very straightforward.